Feedback for Thomas Sydney Cooper for the module Self-Directed B. My name is Colin Lloyd and I'm the tutor. So, the first criteria is create a substantial body of work that displays maturity and professionalism. Whilst the evidence presented is limited to one piece of work, a substantial amount of time has been invested in the painting. A good standard of professionalism is applied to the finish and presentation of the work. Evidence a rigorous and comprehensive approach to visual and contextual research. There is no supporting research presented. There is, however, clear evidence of visual research and observational studies embedded within the finished work. Evidence resolution, both formal and conceptual, aesthetic and philosophical, in the completed artwork. The formal qualities of the work, whilst pleasing to the eye with its use of classic triangular forms, lacks creative adventure in its repetition of well-known formal compositional devices. The overall content of the work suggests a highly romanticised view of nature. Within this contextual frame, the work is successful. However, it simply affirms an uncritical view of land, agriculture, economics, and nature. Develop and articulate a personal agenda. The personal agenda is clear in relation to my previous comments. Additional tutor comments. Overall, a good standard of work. The technical aspects, use of paint, tonality, colour and composition are all of a good standard. Some of the detail in the drawing stage of development of the work needed a little more attention. See Stubbs, Anatomy of a Horse. Whilst the work is generally pleasing, it stops there. More risk-taking, experimentation and evaluation would have moved this work forward. Based on your level of skill, with a more critical approach to both process and content, your work could really have taken off. In the light of all my comments, the overall grade attained is a straightforward B, 65%.